Well, this is Bob Davis 321, back once again with my robotics experiments. This guy has a slight bug. When he reverses, he turns. But going forward, he does pretty good. He does 4 steps forward, 4 steps backward, waves his arms. I thought I'd actually change the code so he waved his arm more than once, but I just turned him worse. Anyways, this is a 9 degree of freedom robot, and it's demonstrating him working, although it's kind of boring to do the same thing over and over. And he goes crooked again. Yep, that's all. Bye-bye.